Hey everyone, in this video I'm going to show you how to defeat all the Holotactics matches in Jedi Survivor and pick up the achievement, Gambler. I will for the most part keep commentary out of this as you should easily be able to see which troops I pick and where I place them. One thing to note is that there is a bit of RNG with this, so if the strat doesn't work in one or two of the matches, just try it again. 9% of the time you will win, but you may have to retry one or two. If you're looking how to defeat a certain opponent, I will have the timestamp down in the description below. If this video ends up helping you out, please consider giving it a like, as that is what helps me the most to promote my content. Anyway, that'll do it for this one. Thanks for watching, and see you in the next one.
Okay. You'll never beat me! Combat! Hit by Caij! That's a score for Caij!
Outstanding.
Let the battle begin! Happy with that! Our young competitor is on a roll!
A marvelous showing.
Oh no, my high score!
So, you think you can take on old Greez?
Commence! Now that's a holo kill! And it's off the board!
Outstanding. Will his victorious streak continue?
Let the battle begin! Oh, so long farewell!
What an engrossing sequence of play.
What? Wait, hold on, wait a minute. Why don't we raise the stakes a little bit?
A true contest of minds.
Commence! Oh, executed his toast?
Yes. Very good.
I am lacking in clear strategy.
You do not fear my strategy. You will.
Strategy proved superior.
Strategy wins. Always.
Nice try, Hotshot, but not today.
Board. Oh, so long farewell.
fortune smiles on you.
Combat!
What a show. Play a game.
Let the battle begin! They just won't lay off the trigger! That's a match to Caij!
You have played perfectly.